Check 1, 2. Hello, everyone. Thank you for coming out to Pacific Standard Tavern. We are the Z3, and this is the beginning of a wonderful residency here every Tuesday night, making June a lot more fun for everyone. Tuesday's more fun. This is our road to Germany. The trip to Germany starts right here, right now in New Haven, Connecticut. Thank you, Adam, for having us. All right, let's have some fun. We'll be right back. Camarillo Brillo. Living out alone ahead. I'm in a Mendocino Vino. Fine with some bugs that made a bread. She ruled the torts with these old forests. And every newt in Idaho. And every cricket who had chorus. By the western buffalo. She said she was a magic mama. And she can throw a mean arrow. And carry down a lot of karma. That she was someone I should know. And an amulet, and she was breeding a twerp. She wasn't done yet. She had breaking skin and down with the pin. I told her she was a rival, but I couldn't hear.
Come in.
And so she wandered through the doorway, just like a shadow from the tomb. She said her stereo was far away. Just love it in a room. Well, I was born to have adventure. Inside her followed up the step. Right past the human incense tension. By where she hung her castanets. She stripped away the rancid poncho. Laid out naked by the dog. We did it till we were unconscious. I was useless anymore. She had a stick for a pet and an amulet, and she was breeding a twerp. But she wasn't done yet. She had great green skin, and I went up in and I told her she was alright, but I couldn't
begin. Come in.
And so I wandered through the doorway, just like a shadow from the tomb. That a stereo was far away, and I just love it in a room. Well, I was born to have adventure, so I just followed up the steps. Right past the human incense tension, where she hung a castanet. She said she was a magic mama, and she can throw on me tyro. Excited for this. Every Tuesday, we're going to invite a lot of music friends out to have some fun with us up on stage tonight. We just wanted a little Z3. Plus, Ed Mann, make some noise for good old Ed Mann. Confidant. Our Yoda. Here we go. I think this is the first time play for this one, for Z3.
Yeah.
lasted 4 years, but very little has changed. I'm the tool of the government and industry too, for I am destined to rule, regulate you, or maybe vow and pernicious, but you can't look away. I make you think I'm religious with the stuff that I say. Out from your TV, you will obey me when I lead you. In the garbage and I feed you to the dead, and no one needs you. Don't ever have no one to lead you. Mine is totally controlled, and that's been stuffed to my mold. You will do as you are told until the right to you I'm sold.
whisper, and they say that the meek shall inherit the earth. Well, I heard that some sheik has bought Connecticut last week, and you suckers ain't getting nothing. Is Harry Rama really wrong?
Say life's a bum deal, and you're up against the wall. Well, New Haven, I don't think you have any kind of deal at all. 'Cause what they do down in Washington, they just takes care of number one. And number one. The believe has got their minds all shut, and they don't even care when the church takes a cut. And it's bleak when you've got so much nothing. So what do? Eat that pork, eat that ham, laugh till you choke on Billy Graham, and it's Aaron and Abraham, but all a waste of time. And it's your assets on the line. It's your assets on the line. Do what you wanna, do what you will. Just don't mess up your neighbor's bill. When you need a meal, kindly leave a little tip. Mr. Roach, Mr. 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 Mr.
Mr. Mystery Roach. Mr. Roach, what are we singing about?
Thank you.
on around here. People laughing and dancing and paying entirely too much for their beer. And they all think they're really alright. And they're ready to party because the sign outside says it's wet t-shirt night. And they all preach some hot delight. Well, the girls are excited because in a minute they're gonna get wet. And the boys are delighted because all the titties will get them upset. And they all think they're really alright. And they're ready to party because the sign outside says it's wet t-shirt night. And they all bring some pink delight. It looked pretty bold. It's a common reaction that makes an attraction whenever it's cold. And all the fellas wish they could bite on the cute little nuggets the local girls are showing off tonight. You know I think it serves them right. You know I think it serves serves him right. You know I think it serves him right. You know I think it serves him right. And it pledges your time on you. I know you want someone to show you some tits. Big ones. White ones. Big white ones.
All right, how are we feeling out there in New Haven? It's wet t-shirt night here on Tuesdays.
Thank you. I go to bed. Sit down and talk back like a lady might do. It's a good slice of luck every time I get through. And her name is B-I-N-J-Y. You can put it down the hole into any old place. You can throw a little switch on the battery pack. You can put it to your shoot it till your wife gets back. And the name is B. Thank you.
Thank you so much, New Haven. How are you feeling out there, good people? Tuesday nights, just the start, all throughout June. Many special guests. We are excited. This is our road to Germany, sharpening the skills to make some wonderful Zappa music for the people over there in Deutschland. Northeast Fury style, of course. This is how the Northeast does it. All right, we got one more song for you. We're going to play a whole other set of music, so enjoy your set break. This tune is off Overnight Sensation. It's called 50-50.
Thank you.
time. I sung you my song. In a great revelation. I've heard it before. That's all, people. I'm just good enough to sing to you anyway. I'm thinking the eyes we knew. There's but some things to say.
See you in a little bit.